Here we have another quick look at a simple problem in network design and network modeling in the area of supply chain management, which would be to assign customers to one of a given set of warehouses. So we have specially located warehouses at some discrete location. We have a defined set of warehouses. All of these warehouses are going to exist. It's not a problem dealing with the question of which warehouses to operate and which ones not to operate. And we have a set of customers that have a certain location. Now the question is, which warehouse should I assign which customer to? So it's an assignment problem, similar to a clustering problem. I'm solving it based on the approach looking at the Euclidean distance between every warehouse to every customer, and then simply assigning each customer to the warehouse that's closest. This is what I'm showing here. I define a function called assign algorithm. It takes two data frame, one data frame. It's basically a two column data frame with the latitude and longitude coordinates of all customers. The second input parameter is a data frame with latitude and longitude columns for all the warehouses. And I loop through all the customers. I use the Euclidean distance function that I defined up here. And I basically use this function to calculate the Euclidean distance between that customer and all of the given warehouses. And I return the warehouse. So I look for the minimum and return the index, meaning the number of that warehouse to which the Euclidean distance is minimal. And I do this for all the customers, returning a data frame that has three columns. The first column, all the latitude coordinates of the customers, all the longitude coordinates of the customers. In the second column and in the third column, I have the index number of the warehouse that is closest to the customer. So that would basically be the warehouse that I assign to that customer. I then make a test here with 1,000 customers and four warehouses. I give them randomly distributed longitude and latitude coordinates. I show you here the header of the two data frames. I calculate the resulting data frame, or the data frame containing the results of the assignment problem, and then I visualize to you here the result. So this shows you with a coloring scheme, which are basically the clusters, meaning that customers with the same color are customers assigned to the same warehouse. And down here, I visualize to you the spatial distribution of the four warehouses. So that would be it for this customer assignment problem in a case where you have a fixed number of warehouses that you all want to operate.